Good morning, everybody. Thank you very much, and you're welcome to Madrid, a nice edition of Neuro International Masterclass. It's, for me, it's very important, your work and your discussion and your ideas. This is a meeting only with the expert and not complication, only discussion. Okay, the time is about 15 minutes. But it's most interesting is possible to more time, and see less time is better because you have more possibility to discuss. Every conference is now live with the Neurosurgical TV. See, you need, you have the question, only is necessary the micro. Okay, Professor Miliki, thank you very much. Welcome. You are the honor to start.
Okay, thank you. First of all, thank you for kind invitation, Professor Luis, and Happy New Year. I want to share our small experience on using fill liquid embolic agent in combination with another EVOH agents like Onyx and Squid. This is my disclosures. This is our experience for last 4 years. In total, done 283 treatment sessions. Nearly 10 complications with 9 morbidity and 1 mortality. For the brain AVM treatment, to very quick plaque formation, we start to use pressure cooker technique after visiting Essen in 2012. But unfortunately, we have no liquid coils, and coil addition to AVM treatment is too costly, and this is how the pressure cooker technique look like. And we modified the pressure cooker technique. We bring two detachable tip microcatheter, start to inject Onyx at that time, and put with second detachable tip microcatheter 70% concentrated NBCA, and repeat injection of NBCA created a stable plaque, and we detached the second micro and continue with first. It's very effective, and this is from our NeuroAddict forum in Almaty in 2017. Big feeder, we placed Apollo distally to the AVM and Sonic proximally. Injected nearly 5 minute NBCA after Onyx 34, and this is schematic drawing, and completely excluded AVM. But unfortunately, since 2019 NBCA, it was TrueFill from Codman, is not available in our country, and any other type of NBCA also not available. We start to refresh our experience with Onyx 34, then continue with Onyx 18, 20. But the same time we start to use fill, and the fill for me looks like Onyx 50, maybe Onyx 100. The behavior of this material is very interesting. It's very quick reflex, and it's very short. And then when you start to push the material, the injection time is very short, and you can push the material is very distally. But the second point, you can occlude the draining vein. That's why we start to use filling combination. This is a paper from our colleague Naci Koçer from Turkey. He described 3 cases of brain AVM followed by resection, and in one case he did fill injection continued with Onyx with no any other complication and with total exclusion of the AVM with the resection. And this is paper from our colleagues, I think Stanimir Sirakov from Bulgaria. He described 27 cases, more than 50 embolized only with fill, and other percentage of patients incomplete embolization followed by surgery or radiosurgery. But in this paper, they used only fill for the treatment of patient with brain AVM. And this is a case presentation. Our colleagues, Dilan Kurda, used with colleagues, used the fill in liquid embolic for the uterine malformation embolization with a nice description of the method. In the last 4 years, we did 63 pedicle embolization. That means it's a detachable tip microcatheter and fill first, then followed by onyx or squid. And one of the cases we did during the NERADIC forum in Almaty, it was second AVM course in 2019. Professor Saruhan Çekirge also assisted in this case and commented during the live case. Patient was treated in April, done first session of embolization through the MCA and ACA territory. And for the second session during the AVM course, we placed first microcatheter on the ACA, on the front part of the AVM, and another two microcatheters were placed, one into the MCA territory and second into the ACA territory, in total three microcatheters. And Professor Saruhan said, why, Manjul, you don't do multiplug technique? Yes, it's very nice technique. It closed the collateral flow, but I learned from René, it's also possible to place the second catheter and control the collateral territory during the injection, during embolization. And it's also easy to control, is it some remnant part on this territory or not? And fill in combination with squid 18 and squid 12 allowed us to completely occlude this malformation in 45 minutes. And the second and third microcatheter showed the occlusion of the collateral feeders during the embolization. Second case example, it's a recent case done on Philips machine. The rest of the cases, more than 95% of them, done on Siemens monoplane. The 24 years old female, 4 days after rupture, we did DSA and there is intranidal aneurysm. And we placed two microcatheters for simultaneous injection. We start to inject fill from one pedicle and then from another, and followed with the injection of squid. The interesting point, fill is not going to the small branches and all the time goes to the bigger branch. And when we followed the injection with squid 18, it's also followed the same way with the fill. Not all the time, but most of the time. This is schematic drawing. Control DSA, and the third case, it was acute case, intraventricular and parenchymal bleeding. We first of all placed two ventricular drainages and then did DSA. There is occipital parietal AVM, nearly 5 centimeters. We placed five microcatheters, one after another, and start to inject first fill one CC, and then followed with the Onyx 20 and Squid 18. And in 40 minutes, we completely excluded this EVM. We tried to embolize all part of the EVM because it's a ruptured case, patient was comatose, but fortunately, patient recovered and came to the control DSA after 6 months and stable result. The advantages of this technique, there is no coils, no NBCA, short and quick reflux, only one microcatheter, and we usually use 3 and 3.5 centimeter Apollo Sonic. It's simple when a single operator is performing, and most of the cases, one syringe of fill and second, third, and fourth syringes is Onyx or Squid. And thanks for fill behavior, we start to use more and more Squid and Onyx 34. And in comparing with the Onyx 18, Onyx 34 and Squid 34, behavior is very, for us, very good, and it's not occluding the parenchymal small branches. This is photos from the NeuroDict AVM course in Almaty. We also invited Professor Moria, but it was the same time like Link Asia in Beijing. Yes, unfortunately, we couldn't get Professor Moria. And this is Almaty in summertime and also in wintertime. We have a ski resort, 20 minutes by car from our hospital. Yes, you all welcome to Almaty if you have questions. Thank you for your